as you might expect. We played 2:32 in overtime. We're tied at 5.
Face off to the left of Grant Fuhr. Doug Smith out. Darrell Evans and Bozek. An all-rookie front line. Wells and Chartra back. Smith on the draw. Shot by Evans. He scores.
Oh!
Doug Smith's highly successful professional hockey career spans 5 franchises and 11 years. On top of his game and on top of the world, Doug soon faces what will be the greatest challenge of his life. During a game in the European Elite League, Doug collides full speed into the end boards, shattering the 5th and 6th cervical vertebrae and tearing all of the ligaments in the back of his neck. Faced with the grim prognosis of lifelong paralysis, Doug fights back with incredible grit and resolve, refuses to accept defeat, and teaches himself how to walk again. In the fall of 1993, Doug decides that he will build a new career and sets his imagination and determination on mastering the computer, the internet, sales, networking, and business strategy. Putting these tools together with his passion for helping people with transition and mobility disability, Doug has founded charitable organizations and developed fundraising events that continue to raise millions of dollars for the community year after year.